There was hyper-realistic blood and devil screams and 666 everywhere on screen.